Hey guys, this is Abhishek from Technics Media. Today we are going to give you a hands-on demo and the review of HP Envy 23 all-in-one PC from HP. This is a Windows 8 PC, as you can see. It runs on Windows 8 Professional Edition. This is how the modern UI interface looks like. It comes with a keyboard, as you can see over here. It is a wireless keyboard, and it comes with a mouse as well. As you can see, this is again a wireless mouse, which comes from HP. And it does have the on and off button so that you can save the battery. If we talk about the battery, it has two AA size battery, as you can see, and it has a connect button, and it connects to your machine, this particular thing, via Bluetooth technology. And if we take a look over the specifications of this machine, if we take a look over the ports, here we have the power ports for the monitor. As you can see, this is the HDMI out connectivity, and these are the buttons with which you can actually increase and decrease the volume of the monitor. So everything is there inside this particular thing. The entire CPU, the entire DVD, everything is there. All the USB ports are also over this particular unit. And here we have the DVD tray with which you can read the CDs and DVDs on this machine from here. And if we take a look over on the back side, on this side, you will see all the ports. This one has four USB 2.0 ports. Here you have the audio out, this is the audio in, then you have the charging cable which goes inside over there, and it does have a lanyard port as well, so that you can actually connect an Ethernet cable if you have a wired connectivity in terms of internet at your place. And if we take a look at this side, here we have some other ports. This is the micro SD card slot. These are the two USB 3.0 ports. Here you have the headphone jack, the mic, and this is the headphone jack, as you can see. If we talk about the specifications of this machine runs on third generation Intel Core i5 processor, which is 3470S as per the model number, and which is 2.9 GHz with Intel Turbo Boost 2.0, and you can take it up to 3.6 GHz basically. And if we talk about the RAM, this one has 4 GB of RAM, which is DDR3 RAM, and it runs on a frequency of around 1600. You do have two empty slots for inserting 2 GB RAM. So the overall RAM can be increased up to 8 GB on this device, DDR3. That is the maximum RAM which you can actually have on this machine. If we talk about the storage, it comes with a magnetic hard drive, which is 1 TB hard drive on this machine. And if we talk about the other things which are, it does have a Nvidia GT 630M graphic card, which gives the graphic to it, and it is 2 GB graphic card, DDR3 again. And when it comes to the connectivity, it does offer you the wireless as well as wired LAN connectivity. And this is how the interface looks like. That's all from us right now. It comes with a 3-year on-site warranty as well. And this machine comes at a price which is actually mentioned in the description, so you can have a look on that. We will come up with a detailed review of this machine once we get the device for review. Thanks for watching this video. This is Abhishek signing off. Thank you.